Drone Amplified pioneered the industry of unmanned aerial ignition with IGNIS, providing a new technology for the fire management community. IGNIS provides a means of performing aerial ignition in previously impossible conditions, like total inversions or the middle of the night. From the coastal plains of Florida to the remotest locations in Alaska, IGNIS is providing a safe, affordable, innovative means of managing fire, establishing itself as an essential tool for industry professionals. The addition of a thermal camera payload is providing critical situational awareness while helping facilitate ignition operations during the day or night. Drone Amplified is excited to announce the launch of IGNIS 2.0, the newest development in unmanned aerial ignition. IGNIS 2.0 is a completely new design that specifically addresses the additional needs discovered by the groundbreaking deployments of IGNIS 1.0. Capacity has tripled and drop rate has quadrupled, allowing the 450-sphere max payload to be dropped in under 4 minutes. This facilitates laying down miles of fire line in only a few minutes of flight. Durability and ruggedness drove the design of IGNIS 2.0 and required aggressive testing to assure dependability at high temperature, dusty and ashy environments, and the extreme conditions of the wildland fire environment. IGNIS 2.0 is proving itself as much more than just the next step in the evolution of unmanned aerial ignition. Utilizing feedback from UAS fire operators helped hone the system into a powerful tool that quickly gained a reputation for high performance and dependability in the field. IGNIS 2.0 by Drone Amplified, a leap forward in safe, innovative fire management technology.